Watch tonight. 16-year-old has been arrested in connection with the murder of three people. It happened in December. 20-year-old Carlos Lopez Sanchez was shot and killed, along with 18-year-old Selena Gonzalez Godoy, who was pregnant at the time. Today, police arrested a 16-year-old boy on three counts of homicide. Two others were arrested in connection with the shooting back in December. Police say they are still searching for another suspect, 19-year-old Iron Arellano. Anyone with any information is asked to call King City PD.